How you doing?
This is blvd again on Party Entertainers. That's us. How's my eyebrows?
It's pretty good, right? Yeah, my eyebrows
perfect.
Are good? All right, good job.
All right, we're here live again at Cheeburger, and we're doing another shoot. This is the hamburger, see? When you eat a hamburger, a big pounder, you get a picture with this guy right here.
Yeah.
Okay, so this figure right here, it's October. We're going into October. And it's Halloween time, so I'm going to make you a little balloon figure right here. There go George again. And then, you broke the balloon. This is a 350 now. A 350. And what we're going to do right here, we're going to make a little small bubble. We're going to pinch twist that right there. Every time you do a figure, you got to pinch twist it. Put them both stay together. I don't know why. So here we go. And you're going to make a ball just like that. Maybe a 10 bubble. Come back down. Just not enough to be enough room, we're gonna pop that off. We're gonna get another 350. Get another 350. Alright, here we go, just like this. And you're gonna wrap this part over here. I like to tie it so we come undone. The waitresses are here are phenomenal, they're really great. We have an actor named EJ. Hey, hi EJ. This is EJ. He's on TV, movies. He's premiering his first HBO show right here.
He signed Baldy's head last week.
And get back into the movement. Like I said, we're here live, man. I'm telling you. It's out of my control. You know, I can't stop these guys just from coming in on the video. But this is what we're going to do. Like I said, we're connected there. We're going to come back down. And you're going to do like... You're gonna roll this through the bird body, four bird bodies, roll through. And it pops. Unbelievable, yes! It pops, so you just tie that off. All right, we're gonna do balloon surgery now. Okay? You right there?
Nah, I'm not me.
Make a little pinch twist there. Go back down. Now, this is gonna be a little too short. So I need to add some hands. The reason why, because the other balloon popped, so I do a little surgery there. That's unfortunately, you gotta take this nozzle piece, go underneath, wrap it, and tie it to the piece that broke. And straighten everything out. Okay, this is the body. We're gonna put this to the side. Don't eat them. Okay. And you're gonna get a 260. Black 260. And you're gonna make one half inch bubble. Pinch twist that. Take another bubble. Pinch twist that. Just like this. Four fingers. Pinch twist that. Four finger bubble. Pinch that. Okay. You're gonna feed it through.
I have ice cream.
You're gonna feed it through, and we're gonna make the other side the same way. Pinch with that. Right here, for a bubble. Pinch with that. Okay, and same way. Two more pinches. This part right here we don't need. Cut it off. Okay, let me around and get it off. Okay, now we're gonna make at least three more.
You can just push it back.
A little faster here. Everything's gonna be competitive. Okay. thing, same principle. My hair, and we put it on slow mo. You can go through it.
Am I sweating?
All right.
Perfect.
Alright. And like I said, this is for Halloween. We decorate on the wall. See what I'm getting at? You can make different type of creatures.
Looks like my ex-girlfriend.
As a measuring guide, so that's why everything's so almost the same. Please push it through. Alright. This thing's kind of scary.
So is my ex-girlfriend.
We're here live, man. This is nothing I can do. Uncontrollable. But I'm Baldy the Clown from... Yes, once again, I'm Baldy the Clown from Party Entertainers. That's us. Elvira.
Perfect.
Yeah, thank you very much.